some play, but Jezus May will get caught out again here. Bulls defensive ball will get knocked up. Here they go. Sonic Wave does catch this time around. First blood is coming. It's amazing that gets it for TSM.
That, but no, that's just a normal build for me.
Gilius can't get next to a brush without getting hit. Jezus, Bjergsen getting his own ultimate in. Oh, the Sonic Wave doesn't quite hit, but the safeguard comes in.
Whoa.
He cleans it up with the last Q.
What a slick move there by TSM. I thought they were leaving him a little bit extra alive. No, back in. Amazing, making it out just in the nick of time, barely taking any damage.
Oh, Crescendo does not land this time around, and that's the Aqua Prism followed by the bubble. Brilliant play, but then Raiden gets away. Wild Turtle not going to get turned around. Candy Panda wants the pursuit, but Amazing's coming in around the side. Candy
back
towards him, comes around the backside, and Raiden, Sonic Wave doesn't land. No reactions. Bjergsen goes. Dyrus teleports in.
They are so dead.
Five-man pile-on in the bottom. SK Gaming in all sorts of trouble. Freddy comes down to join the party, but he's simply just another death for TSM. That's a double for Wild Turtle. 3-0. Fantastic play by TSM.
Sometimes when you're under a turret, you just have to give up. At that point, the teleport was completely wasted. TSM had a monstrous advantage. There was no escape, and SK just makes matters worse.
Wow! Gilius going down. Jezus in the wrong place at the wrong time, and the cow comes in to give him the what for.
Picking up the dragon. This train is rolling down the tracks way too quick for SK.
He was trying to pull a stalemate lane, but he could not control Dyrus' rope. And every member of TSM has contributed. No one more than Bjergsen, though.
Good lord. Freddy in trouble. He's going down. Flash is out, but that's not going to be enough. He cannot survive the damage that Bjergsen has.
Inhibitor turret's going to be going down. 24 minutes. We're coming up. Right in the game. It could be SK going for broke here. They do deter Team Solo Mid just a little bit. And Freddy calls himself in.
Here we go.
The fight. Turtle gets hit up. Will he be able to keep it going? Everybody's jumping in and going for broke this time. Gilius gets hit up. Thrown down in the box. And they go for Freddy towards the fountain. He's going to go down. They're aced in their base at 23 and a half minutes.
Oh.
And the surrender for game two at World's Truth Stages comes in from SK. Team Solo Mid takes the game 15-1.
What a way to start their journey towards the World Championship. Obviously, they're playing against a wounded SK Gaming that was not together in this one.